hard card is literally that. It's a harder, not rubber, in most cases. It's the color is going to dictate the hardness of it. Blue in this case, I believe, is the softest. Blue here is the softest. Or actually, I think the gray is the softest in this type. But anyways, that's really the biggest difference. You can see this has a long flat edge. 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 What's the difference? Well, not much, other than this one can also kind of double as a sort of cornering tool. So that's kind of cool, something to keep in mind. These, this just tapers up. It's a little bit different of a feel. You can use actually either side. Same here, you can use either side. This just has the ribs in the middle, a little bit better handling, I guess. Then you see these guys, I'm sure, obviously these size. This is felt tape, which is something you can buy on a roll that you can put on any of your squeegees, your hard cards. It's great for, say, shrinking back glass with it, because it adds a soft layer on it rather than the hard, rigid plastic layer, allowing you to kind of move the film, slide and glide across the film, and it's a little bit more forgiving when it comes to accidentally creasing the film. So that's a great option for any of your squeegees you choose to use for shrinking. What do I suggest? These and these are going to be your most common. I actually don't use any of this other than these black ones. And if I lose this black one and all I've got is a pink one, well, then I go and I use a pink one. But anyways, don't make it complicated. Stick with something simple. Get you a couple medium grade cards, whether it be these, Speed Wings, or what.